Go to 9 verse 7. You are looking at
how
should the believer give?
A point bearing soon or GD name for all man.
We give according to ability, our own ability.
Yenian Casa said they are who are being sit here.
Not forced willingly.
Yen say yenia yepem.
Verse 7 of 1 Corinthians 9. Each man should give what he has decided in his own heart to give.
Obia, woman, bea, dear one, noa, esusu, ewana, kume, musu, abemano, noama.
So our giving must be from the heart.
Nechasa, omawe, efi, akume, muto.
Subject to consideration. In other words, I have sat down and I have considered it.
What?
So I am giving not just for giving sake, but I understand what I am doing.
What mercy, ebu, akunta, se. Near million metiasia pa and a million.
So this now let's go to the beginning of the biblical giving, and we will discover that these words are equally there when God commanded Israel to give. Go to Exodus chapter
35. Mostly,
and then also in Exodus chapter. This one is very important.
I discovered
that Paul was not writing for writing's sake. He had the basis for writing what he wrote.
Paul one truck said the old truck.
Those who have been attending Wednesday Bible teaching, we have discovered that for us to understand Christ, we must have the biblical base from the Old Testament. Jesus himself, when he wanted to expose who he really was, the Bible says he began from Moses and from the prophet and the book of Psalms, teaching them what the scriptures had said concerning him.
Now, Jesus said, any pattern of sin, or prasiafri, apamodade enimo, and someone.
So we are going to look at when God wanted the people to give. How did God go about it? Come, we are in Exodus
35.
From verse 4. Moses said to the whole Israelite community, this is what the Lord has commanded. Note, is the saying of the Lord for them. Alone was enough. But he said, it is not just a saying, but a command saying. This is what the Lord has commanded. From what you have. In other words, God will never ask from you when he has not given to you. What you have. So giving must come from what we have. Then it will meet the willingness, the heart, and all of those words we try to understand in the New Testament. Because from what you have, you give. In other words, I will sit down and consider what I have. So I will not place myself among the what we don't have. Those who don't have. Let's see by hand. Have already placed ourselves among us.
But
definitely there are some here. Things that
according to them, ha, won't ye, won't poor Mose, won't need be a Bushiam or Moda.
And what I'm going to say is that if you bring yourself among the don't have, you will be there. You will not have.
Now, what do you want to know? Oh, waka, oh, waka.
But today, from the Bible, I want to challenge you. Remove yourself from that position that I don't have.
And the pain me to on Yankumo, bro, who draws him, a catch yourself, and Bushiana, one more year, won't it be enough? What do you want to do? Before we chow all,
you belong to the house.
What kind of woman? What do
you
want to do?
Because I'm blessed by God, you belong to the house.
On Yamisha, and what kind of woman will be enough?
Remove yourself completely, totally, today, right here, right now.
Me pancho, and you who are wanayaka, you need to
use your mind to place yourself amongst the don't have. Please, this morning, right here.
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Only be, only be a fool. You want me pancho? I'm not paying them.
Change your position.
You who is such a
place yourself among the house.
Summer heart, he has a wire, wire, wire.
This is a gathering of hearts.
And you have a share, you won't be here.
This is a gathering of hearts.
This is the gathering
catch
of hearts.
Catch a woman, you won't be able to share. You won't be able
to share. No heart belongs to the poor,
gathering of hearts.
And the wicked, no, we have.
You won't be, you never share that to my for, and you won't be here for no. So, Moses said, this is what God commands. Moses said, what you have, take an offering. From what you have, take. So to give, you take from what you have. You have. And so you consider and you take. So take an offering for the Lord. Everyone who is willing, everyone will sit here for a moment, ready.
From what I have, I give.
So what's up, 50 Ghana. Jina diya me waso.